out of Solano County, a student accused of stabbing a classmate with a piece of glass. The sheriff's office says the incident happened this morning at Tolenus Academy in Fairfield. Investigators say a 14-year-old was stabbed and two 13-year-olds suffered cuts. The 14-year-old suspect was taken into custody. All three victims are expected to be okay.